Donruss Elite. Two autographs and one memorabilia card.
So again, guys, we have one tweet tonight on the GoGTS Live X account. So go ahead and retweet. Make sure you're following us and watch until the end of the show to have a chance to win the hits from all these boxes. Nine boxes tonight, guys. So we've already had some huge hits, including that Cooper Cup that you just saw out of three. Awesome Luminance box, but we have this great box right now of Donruss Elite that Rob is ready to dig right into. And that's a lot of goodness right there. Got 20 packs, I believe.
All right.
That's a beaut, Clark.
Here we go.
Two autographs, one memorabilia card, three rookies, six parallels, and 11 inserts in every box.
Elite deck, Saquon Barkley. That's cool. Mm-hmm. Playing card. Kirk Cousins, Devontae Adams, Nick Bosa, Garrett Wilson. The simplicity of Elite with the rainbow foil board. Always loved it.
Mm-hmm.
Number 45 of 49. Purple parallel. Ahmad Sauce Gardner.
That's a hit. That's a nice one.
Lamar Jackson. T. Higgins. Jerry Judy. Austin Eckler.
Nice. That's a sweet sauce.
Rookie on deck, Hendon Hooker.
Mm-hmm.
So much embossing is just so cool.
Yeah, it looks really nice.
Geno Smith, Travis Kelce, Joey Bosa, Chris Goodwin. Will Levis, numbered to 999.
Ooh.
Here we go. Michael Wilson, turn of the century, number 299, rookie auto.
Nice.
Very cool. Kyle Pitts, DeAndre Hopkins, Nick Chubb. Rookie elitist.
What I remember the most about that kid from the rookie premiere is he can throw. It's phenomenal.
Mac Jones, Derek Carr, Jimmy Garoppolo, and Baker Mayfield.
The Giants have to have a lot of trickery this year with that kid.
Oh, that's fun.
Ooh,
Kevontae
yeah.
Turpin, number 90 of 99, full throttle insert.
Nice embossing, too, on that card.
Yep. Super cool.
Really nice.
Devontae Smith.
Yeah, he's a good one.
Stephon Diggs, Jared Goff.
He's playing very well, Jared Goff.
Last year's NFL Rookie of the Year, Aiden Hutchinson.
He's a good one. Giants, I mean, the Lions may make some noise this year. They have a nice little squad.
Playmakers, Drake London. Another nice embossing.
Good player. Yep.
Fred Warner, Tony Pollard, Joe Burrow, Mike Evans.
Nice.
Parallel number to 399, a CD Lamb.
That's cool.
Amon-Ra St. Brown, Kenny Pickett, Daniel Jones, Najee Harris.
Nice.
Tyreek Hill, High Life. CeeDee Lamb. Dexter Lawrence. TJ Watt. Jalen Waddle.
There's just so many great young players in the NFL today.
There really is.
If you really look at the landscape of it, it is phenomenal.
Jake Haener, number to 999, rookie. Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. Kenny Pickett, jersey card, number to 375. Jimmy Garoppolo, purple parallel, number to just 49.
Those are pretty cool. I like those foils. They're nice.
Travis Etienne Jr., Joe Mixon. Elite Deck, TJ Watt. Matthew Stafford. Derrick Henry. Ryan Tannehill. Jalen Hurts.
He's pretty good.
Josh Downs, rookie, number 999. Pen Pals. On card, Tyree Wilson, rookie.
Nice.
Tyreek Hill. Josh Allen. Christian Kirk. Rookie on deck, Bryce Young. Aaron Jones. Justin Herbert. DK Metcalf. Jahan Dotson.
Yeah.
I love that that Native American group came out and told the Commanders, you know, you guys really need to change your name back to the Redskins. We're insulted that you changed the name. Number 23 of 25, Sean Clifford.
Rookie. Well, the new owner, Josh Harris, who actually owns the 76ers, he's not convinced on the name of Commanders. So it's possible that they may actually change the name of the team again next year. So
I hope they do. I hope they change it back to the Redskins.
It'd be interesting.
Jalen Ramsey. Some
those are cool.
Loveliness. Yeah. Aspirations. Number to 49 of Devin Witherspoon.
That may be like a retro, because I remember those from like back in the day, that look.
It's cool.
Yeah, really neat.
Mike Williams. Yvonne Miller. Josh Jacobs. Christian McCaffrey.
Yeah, so that's 2003 Elite Rookies.
Oh, cool.
Insert design, yeah. I remember those cards from back in the day.
Nice parallel of rookie C.J. Stroud.
Oh, yeah. Wow. Nice.
$3.99.
Sharp.
George Kittle. Trevor Lawrence. Jonathan Taylor. Chris Jones. Playmakers, Josh Jacobs, Brock Purdy, Kyler Murray, Deebo Samuel, Patrick Mahomes the second. Didn't we pull a Brock Purdy 101 auto?
We did.
Yeah. What was that from? Was that a wild card?
That's when we were at the National. We were on the stage and we did that.
Oh, that's right. Yeah.
Yeah. Uh-huh.
Star status, Patrick Mahomes. Yeah, we gave away that card to someone in the crowd.
We did, yeah.
Star status, Patrick Mahomes, more embossing goodness. Derek Stingley Jr., Russell Wilson, Jair Alexander, AJ Brown.
Yeah, we pulled some nice cards at the National on the stage.
We really did. I really liked that 5x7 Ferdinand Porsche from Keepsake Edition with the Porsche emblem. Oh, that was awesome. Devontae Smith, High Life.
I remember the Jambalaya Jordan that I pulled. That was fun.
Yep. Tua Tagovailoa. Jordan Love. Chris Olave. Mark Andrews. And our last pack. Red Parallel, number to 70 of rookie Roshan Johnson.
Okay, nice.
Aaron Donald, Justin Fields, Patrick Surtain the second, and Isaiah Pacheco.
Yep.
All right, I'm going to do something here real quick. Go back and find something. Elite, always fun.
Yeah, we pulled some goodness out of that one. It's really nice. We did get a bunch of numbered cards, so that's nice.
And that's
foil action.
Exactly what I'm looking for.
Numbered
because
stuff.
We are going to do a numbered lot.
Okay.
In addition to the two autos and the memorabilia card.
Numbered lot. So we have three winners from this box?
Four.
Four.
Because we had, let's see, Tyree Wilson auto.
Yep. Michael Wilson auto as well.
And the Kenny Pickett jersey card.
Oh, yeah. Okay.
I just want to go back and pull those so I don't forget. I think, yep, that was the first one. So
that number lock's gonna be pretty nice.
Yep.
It's going to be a nice one.
There it is.
Yeah, that's nice. You got that nice Sauce Gardner in there, too.
Yep, right on top there, number 249.
Yeah, that's a beaut.